If you're linking from one silo to another, do you use nofollow? Yes, because you don't want to bleed the theme. And you can do that. It makes sense for your visitors sometimes to link over to another silo, but you just want to nofollow it so that you're not bleeding the actual theme or the relevancy of that silo into the next. Okay?